Thanks, Megan. It's time for another news. We take a look at the news stories that may not be on your radar, but should be. And Tony has put the bar at Hold the Mayo. Let's see if I can reach that during the course of another news. He's the leader in the clubhouse, folks. In a private meeting, Joe Biden said that part of the education problem in black communities is that, quote, the parents can't read or write themselves.
Oh, no.
Uncle Joe must be trying to lose this election. Did he hear that from Corn Pop? We haven't forgotten you calling your future boss well-spoken. You better tread lightly, Joe. In other news, Alabama Representative Rolanda Hollis responded to Alabama's abortion ban by introducing a mandatory vasectomy bill to, quote, send the message that men should not be legislating what women do with their bodies. Hey, that's one way to cripple the patriarchy. Just eliminate the patriarch part altogether. In other news, the city council in Fredericksburg, Virginia has successfully removed a slave auction block from a public street to a museum. There was opposition, with some claiming that removing the block would hurt their business. If slavery remnants are what's keeping you profitable, it's time for a new business model. You can't use the cotton gin defense in 2020. In other news, in the Only in Miami department, a group of peacocks are said to be relocated after loudly mating, defecating in large piles and scratching cars in a residential neighborhood. I'm just saying, you gotta pay a price to live in paradise. We're dealing with rats here in DC. Miami has the most beautifully feathered bird alive wreaking havoc on their streets. We got no sympathy here in the land of pigeons, squirrels, rats, and summertime water bugs. We all know those are roaches. And finally, the legendary Chaka Khan sang the national anthem at the NBA All-Star Game, and people compared it to Fergie's. This was not a good thing. This is Black History Month. What we're not going to do is drag Chaka Khan. You better not fix your fingers to type any slander to the only living entity to sing a Prince song better than Prince did. Chaka Khan, Chaka Khan. Most people don't even get this kind of pass, but she earned it. Ain't nobody does it better. Her lyrics, not mine. Besides, we all know she should still be on the Masked Singer when what's obviously Gronk somehow outlasted her. Let me know what you think of these stories using the hashtag GetUpDC. And if you prefer it, Hold the Mayo. Use the hashtag GetUpDC.